When I was in Salt Lake City speaking at Preparedness Expo, Lindsey Williams approached me, shook my hand, said he had heard my talk, and asked me if I was a traveling man. I said, "What do you mean?" He says, "Do you travel?" I said, "Can you elaborate a little bit?" He says, "Have you ever been to the East?" I said, "I understand what you're talking about, and I am not a member of your brotherhood." He gave me one each of his books. I gave him my book. He told me if I ever needed any help to let him know, and I told him I surely would. He, not realizing that he had already helped me extensively, now, by reviewing this to you, I'm helping you.